taken away by McConnell. Rutgers waiting for support to arrive, and McConnell will pull up. Nice pass inside, and Amore. What a finish. Still the Pirates struggling from three. Richmond spinning in the lane, finishes with the left. Three is off the mark for the Scarlet Knights, and Richmond will let it breathe. Oh, pull up himself, and knocked down a three.
Talked about that, the isolation contested two-pointer off the bounce.
Aiken a three, and he nails it. Rutgers kicked Seton Hall, 20-point win. Harper wound up leading the team. Mid-range jumper. Roden brings the offense up court. Yetna backing in on Harper. Lefty finish, count it, and a foul. Harper spins, posts up against Yetna. Couldn't get the roll. Here come the Pirates on the run out. In transition, Roden gets the bounce and the foul. Largest lead for Seton Hall, 14. Five to shoot. McConnell stripped. Miles Kale caught from behind. Scores through the contact.
He was a completely different player his last year in the national championship team.
Ooh. Look out. Yetna. Rutgers hanging on by a thread now. Amore with the finish inside.
Really nice pass.
Harper lost his dribble in the lane. McConnell will try a three. Rebound for Amore inside. No. Third try. Drops in. At Prudential Center in Newark.
The spacing is messed up. You got two Rutgers players staying in the lane.
Baker.
Turnover. Second in a row for the Pirates.
Yeah, fifth of the half. An 8-0 run here for Rutgers. Here's Harper. Probing. Stepping back. And he calls bank. He's handled it well. Here's Samuel.
Hand up on Bryce Aiken off that dribble handoff.
Oh, what a finish for Aiken leaning in.
Ron Harper Jr. needs a touch.
Hyatt misfires. Oh, what a stuff from Amore. Hello. Baker checks out for Rutgers. Off the curl, late dish, Samuel the flush.
And they had to defend him or he was going to dunk it again. And they're going to allow Miller to shoot as many shots as he wants.
Now they're allowing Aiken to score unabated.
Time, if you're Seton Hall, time is more important than a bucket on this possession to me. I mean, of course, you want to score every time.
Aiken from near midcourt. And Seton Hall will take the win. 77-63 the final.